Hello and welcome to VAG! Today we snap our fingers and we will turn the panda leaf into small pieces straight away. Before I can even tell you what we are making. Now today we are making kuih. So that's why you can see a lot of pandan going on Malay style kuih. Then suddenly like that become this pasty thing. And then this pasty thing you have to take and apparently just take out all the juice out of it because I don't know why, because that's where all the flavor is. Never mind, we see what's happening. And put over what all kind of powder here. I think there's icing sugar also, you know, maybe you take tapioca powder, whatever powder in your house, like, just put it inside. The more whiter the better, okay? But please don't put talcum powder, okay? That one cannot go inside the mouth. And then you just mix everything. See, look like nice soupy thing going on down there. I think if you put different types of powder, your texture will turn differently, like, so you can experiment. But only edible powder, okay? Then you cook it slowly like that, then you... And then, I don't know what happened, suddenly, because this one is a colorful kuih, right? No need to use color whisk. Use a plain whisk, okay? Otherwise, the color will run. And you take that and put it in a different place and don't know what happened to it. Then after that, you pour all this water and milk and stuff. Later, you see in the description, I don't know what is it. Again, powder. Okay, never mind. Put all the powder you can. Some salt, obviously, that's a good thing. And this one I don't understand, why the color of the whisk is still plain? This is white one, must use color whisk, then only you become color. Oh, you need it to look white. Okay, you don't want any colors to run inside. Okay, can. So then you throw that in there on top and then you get two layers. And this the kuih is happening. And how does the kuih get the springy texture? By boiling in the water with steam. Okay, it's called steaming apparently, I don't know. I saw water boiling, I thought it was inside the water, but no, it's steaming. And there you go. So this is a kuih talam. And then when I came back home, my wife said, I make something special for you. It's kuih talam. Oh, I thought some Indian dessert. I didn't know about like laddu and halwa and all, but no, it's a kuih talam from Malaysia. I said Indonesia also gonna scold it somehow. So there you go. VG presenting to you kuih talam.